we're pretty much looking for that. The float goes down. Wait more. Just got to see that float go down, wind your slack up, and then strike, but not too hard. Like this. Nah, missed him. You can see that float's just going down. He hasn't eaten it. Now he has. There we go, hooked up. Another good blackfish too. I think that's three for me so far. Float's tangled. I finished. There's another beautiful fish, look at that one. Oh, they're nice ones, aren't they? Nice and clean too. Nice, beautiful, clean fish. Dinner. No, you're all right. Well, you're not in my way. You going over?
Yeah.
This is like the old days of fishing, eh?
Yeah. This
is like
the old days, so once you get the fish under control, get out of the bush if you can.
There, he wants to get that cave. They are, aren't they? Nice and light coloured.
Yeah, well, if you're on the rubbish, you're
already going to get this. I agree. 100%. Another nice one, eh? Do you want to join a movie? Come up here. Oh, another good one. Heavy bastard, this one. Fuck me. Come off. There he goes. He got his freedom. There he goes. He got off. And yep, hooked up again. Can be as easy as this sometimes. Other times to sit here all day and catch one fish or nothing. But this morning, it's just one after another. Pretty awesome. And you're in the middle of Sydney, the most densely populated place in Australia, and we're catching fish like this. Most times in Moriarty. Pretty lucky. It's another good one. It's not finished yet. Another good one. Oh, that's a stonker, the size of that one. Whoa, that's my biggest one for a while, I reckon. That is an absolute horse. That is a big fish. Look at the size of that thing. That's well over the kilo mark. A good one. Pulled too hard on him. Any problem with 6 pounds? You get the nor'easters, swell and wind, and you're out of it, you know? It's a good spot for summer. I love fishing here in summer. Thank you. where I come fishing. Sydney's eastern suburbs. Beautiful fresh feed of Lyderick, the blackfish. Some real big ones in there. The top day of the water.